I'm Andy. I'm here with my partner, Siobhan. And thanks for joining us for our final training episode of season 4 of Gotta Want It. Today, we're going to incorporate all the great drills that Coach Chris has been putting us through over the last couple weeks. We've brought out Chris and Brittany to play us in a little match practice. We're going to play 1 8-game pro set with a tiebreaker at 8-all if we get there. As for my equipment today, I'm dialing it in with the racket set up. I got my Yonex RDIS 100 mid strung up with some Gosen Sidewinder at 51 pounds. And once again, I'll be rocking the Lacoste Rappel 2 shoes. How about you, Siobhan?
Yeah, I have my tried and true gear today. I have my ASICS Gel Res 4 shoes on, as well as my Babolat Pure Drive racket and my Vocal Cyclone strings.
So I like here we started out from the first game. We were making a lot of returns on Chris serves. We were making him play, good energy, good focus right out of the gate, and it helped us jump out to a good start.
Yeah, we came out solid with the first return, first volley, putting pressure on them. Just all around being solid.
Nice dip and return from you there, getting us the break point.
And utilizing your strengths, you know, you're good at your returns. If I'm getting into net on volleys, we can close out the point pretty well at the start there.
And it was important to me to come out in this first service game, make a lot of first serves. When you're giving returners a look at the second serve, they're going to be a little more aggressive and free swinging. So it's important to get that first serve in play. And a good point there from Chris and Britt. We got down a little bit of a hole in this game, down love 30. But I was able to come up with a big serve here, kind of serve us out of a jam. We were able to get out of my first service game. And here, Brittany's serving down love 2. Good hands from you there.
Just gotta remember to close, especially if we're both in at net. We just gotta keep moving forwards.
Again, good reflex.
Being a bit defensive here, that ends up paying off for us.
Yeah, what I really liked what you did there, Siobhan, is you really stayed patient and really made the volleyers play. That's key. You don't always have to hit winners in doubles there. You kind of, you know, had the opportunity to put the ball away, but it's more important to make them play and kind of always play for that next shot as opposed to always trying to look to finish the point. So Siobhan, you're serving here, 3-love. We've jumped out to a quick lead. Good patience here in the cross-court rally.
And it's just a matter of me being solid, getting the balls back cross-court away from the volley so that you can really utilize your strength of being able to put the ball away at net.
Right, exactly. In that rally, you kept the ball really deep to Britt, and then we earned our opportunity. You know, you just keep pumping that ball deep into the cross-court corner, and then it gives the net player an ability to come across and finish the point. Serving game point here.
A bit too short.
Nice angled volley there.
Nice, and that was good. We just worked really well as a team in those 4 games.
Good finish from Britt, and now Chris and Britt kind of picked it up a little bit. They started a bit slow, so they're starting to pick it up a little bit. That was a good finish there from Siobhan. But Chris and Britt definitely picked up their game. Britt's getting a little bit more aggressive here around the net.
Yeah, she started crossing a lot, and I just have to be really careful on my returns just to look out for the volley.
Now I'm serving here 4-1. That was one of my few aces of the day. We had to get that one on the highlight reel.
And it's just good for me, you know, we can come into your serve and we know that we have an advantage. And I can really be aggressive with my moving because your serve's a lot stronger.
Right there, good volley from you and then a good finish to give us the game and put us up 5-1 here. And now you're serving at 6-1. And this is where we came out good in the first 2 points here. I was staying aggressive around the net, got my hands on a couple volleys, but then I felt like this is where our focus started to slip a little bit in the match. As you can see, I missed an easy volley at 30 love, once again at 30-15. Now we're in the deuce hole. And we just want to make sure, Brittany with a good cross there, but we want to make sure that when we get up on those big leads, we want to finish the way we started. You know, coming out, keep that, maintain that good focus.
And pull my lines in, you know, if I'm not serving so well, pull it in a little bit, hit a second serve, give some more spin.
A little bigger targets. Nice hands there from Chris, poked it up the line.
We just need to be really aware of who we're playing and what their strengths are. They both like coming into net fast. We have to be aware of, like that, I got you in trouble right there. Need to get it over Britt, you know, she's a tall girl. Need to get over her head.
Yeah, and it's important too, we mentioned earlier, we want to make sure we're keeping those returns away from the net player. There's Chris with a little drama there. And now we're serving for the match here at 7-4, and I felt we played a kind of another loose game, a little bit of a lack of focus. This is not one of my finer moments here as I miss the overhead wide. And Chris with a great return and the flying fist pump. So now they've kind of given themselves a chance back in the match. Britt staying aggressive here around the net, coming across.
Keep my hands on the front. I just gotta be more of an aggressive partner for you, so it's not you having to run around and cover everything.
We're actually down in a hole in this game. Siobhan rips the return there at 40-15. We were actually down 40-love in this game, but we came back with some great returns here and got ourselves to match point. And some style points on match point. I wanted that flying overhead. Unfortunately, it was probably off the frame, but.
It was a good practice out here for us today. The set ended up being 8-5 to us, so.
Pound it.
Turned out really well. This was the last episode that's going to be going on before the tournament that we played this weekend. For me personally, this practice was just a really good way to reinforce the things that I need to do, you know, first serve, second serve, just be really solid for Andy so that he can close at net. Britt was crossing a lot today and getting me in trouble. I really have to make sure that I get my serve returns back early and just keep everything away from the volleyer. How was it for you?
Yeah, I liked how we played today. We came out strong. We got off to a quick start. I felt like we came out with good energy and good focus, and I think it's important to really sustain that throughout the course of the match. In an 8-game pro set, there's not a whole lot of time to slip up at all, so we're going to be playing the same format in Santa Maria, so I think it's really important to sustain that focus, sustain that energy, and then keep having fun out there. I think it's really important. We have a great time playing together, and so it's important to go out there and enjoy ourselves and have fun. Thanks for tuning in to our final training episode, and we'll see you out at the tournament.